I think confidence is what makes someone sexy, and your acceptance of who you are and not being ashamed.
For me, what I look for in guys is chest, a big chest. And humor follows that.
Kaya pala
chest
si Mike.
Bago humor.
I just recently started going to the gym, so I try to do that at least 3 times a week when I'm in the gym. And then other than that, I do Pilates. But lately, ang talagang daily is eating clean, eating healthy. Parang that's the most effective way talaga to be fit.
Same. Ako, I weight train at least mga 4 or 5 times a week with my trainer. And yung cardio ko, I usually do spin class. And recently, we tried Lagri, which is fun also.
Which is not fun. Parang, <The high point. laughs>
if there's like a goal, like a shoot or an, like a beach trip, yeah. That's the best motivation for me. But for the past few months, I've been trying to maintain it na lang. Parang, just so I don't go on and off. Because like the past few years, I've been like, I'm gonna be really good for like siguro mga 3 months. And then after the goal, parang I let go. So now I'm gonna try to maintain this.
So bad.
Ako, like, I love carbs. Like, anything carby or, like, with lots of dairy. So, pizza. Mm-hmm. Pizza, pasta. Yeah. Burgers.
Look at that. Ako, weakness ko talaga salty. Mm. As in, tuyo, spam, chips.
I love spam.
French
chips.
Fries!
Oh my God, chips. Ako, chips. Always. That's my death talaga. Oh kanina kami chips dun before the shoot. I'm like, para siyang buksan. Like, lahat. A lot. Charing. Everything. I think Janine's abs. Janine's abs. And her eyes.
Ako, BJ's arms. BJ has really nice arms. Actually, pati chest and abs. Yeah. It's just maintenance. Yeah, it's never good to have really unreasonable goals. Kailangan yung goal mo, swak sa body type mo.
True. I'm determined to get my best body this year.
Sabay na tayo. Hi guys, I'm Janine.
And I'm BJ for Metro.style.